What up, nerds? It's Matt and Dylan.
Hello.
Dylan won the die roll, so he's on the play here.
I've kept seven.
I've mulliganed to six.
Let's go. Bearman Inspector, get a clue. Go ahead. Pass.
Ooh, look at that. Sick draw. Skanked him good.
Beautiful. Thalia's Lieutenant.
Mm-hmm.
Swing for two.
18.
Pass.
No, 11. I was going to say, I added 11 wounds, so they're going to be like, oh, shit.
Again. Another cast print.
Results.
Okay. When enters, Lieutenant gets a counter.
Mm-hmm.
Dauntless Bodyguard.
Response. Adventure.
We. Bodyguard enters. I'm going to name the aspirant.
Sure.
The worst use of that.
Go to combat, putting a counter on the inspector. Swing for three.
15.
Matt.
Glimpse the cosmos.
Yeah, it happens. We can't.
Yep.
Pretty good for Giants.
In any order.
You know, just in case.
That's right. Two cards?
Two cards.
I'll pass.
Tap. Planes. I'm going to tap a planes to make a planar bolt.
Mm-hmm.
Go to combat.
Mm-hmm.
Aspirin is going to put a counter on itself.
Sure.
Swing for 5, 6, 9.
Fatal push the mutable.
The bolt has been fatal pushed.
Go to damage.
7.
Yeah,
Assumption, but I'll assume you'll be on the play.
Mm-hmm.
I will.
You having done that, I think I have to do this little bit on my game.
Six lands and a fatal push.
I had five lands and two grave elements. Go to combat, swing for three. Big die.
Oh, yeah. It's like I can remember to write it down or change the die, but never bold.
Yeah, I don't like to reach over to like do something else.
Yes.
Young Joe. Kepco Vanguard. Got a combat swing. Go ahead.
No doubt you have it, but rather it's end.
I have
it. Yeah, of course. Yep.
Lunar Gasparant.
Sure.
Go to combat. Counter here, swing for six.
Go to eight.
Yeah, as much as I really want to take this Yacht Mine license in here, I think I'm going to take this Bar Channel pathway. Okay. I think it's probably a better pick.
Pass.
Don't do anything to my creatures.
Holy cow.
I'm brave.
Of course you do. Yeah, alright.
Good games.
No, so I kept five lands, put one on the bottom.
Oh, no.
And then the glimpse was three lands. So I
that is
saw
brutal.
That game, I saw how many lands is this versus how many cards is this. 9-5.
That's probably the first time I've ever actually wanted to have two Brave the Elements.
Yeah.
I actually haven't.
That's true. Yeah.